I've been interested in horse-drawn farming, horse-drawn equipment. That goes back to childhood, because my best memories are after my grandfather had really retired. He kept one horse, and that was the power on the farm. He rented out the fields mostly, but he still kept hogs, raised them, feeder hogs and the like, and had a few cows. And all the hauling that got done was done by his one old draft horse, and I remember that so fondly. So I've really gone back to my childhood, is what it amounts to.